discovered a massive wave of Zerg in high orbit. Hundreds of Zerg have landed upon Tarsonis and are even now approaching our location. A number of our outposts are already under attack by the Renegade Swarm.
So the UED is testing out the control of their pet Overmind. I had hoped to lay low after we raised Korhal, but it seems the UED is intent on forcing my hand.
Shall I rally your forces, my queen?
Yes. We've got to defend our remaining outposts and make sure that the Renegades can't gain a foothold in our immediate vicinity. Once we've secured our perimeter, we'll begin to take the fight to their hive clusters.
The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
facility towards the rear of the Renegade's landing zone. There appears to be a number of UED scientists working within the compound, but we are unable to determine the purpose of their presence.
Complete.
I suspected that the UED's control of the Overmind was tenuous. Tarsonis is too remote for
the Hive Cluster is under attack.
So they've sent these scientists to coordinate their attack.
Sediment, focus your attacks against the Terran facility. All of the UED scientists must be killed. Only then will we be able to finish off these renegade Zerg.
Evolution complete. We require more minerals. minerals.
Cluster is under attack.
Hive Cluster is under attack.
Yes. Yes.
Our forces are under attack. The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Yeah.
is on the attack. Is under attack. Evolution complete.
Yes.
Our forces are under attack.
Armless.
Behind us. are under attack. Attack. Our forces are on the attack.
Our forces are under attack.